Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. TensorFlow is a high-level Python interface that makes working with the complexities of machine learning simpler. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to install and use TensorFlow on CentOS via the Python package manager pip and Anaconda. There are a few things I want to point out before we get started. First, I'm working on a Liquid Web CentOS 8 self-managed server as the root user. Second, these instructions assume you have Python version 3.4 or greater and Anaconda or Miniconda already installed on your system. Last, all of the commands and code snippets used in this tutorial are available in the video description. To start things off, let's go ahead and ensure our system packages are up to date by running the command yum update-y. After that, we can go ahead and create a Python virtual environment where we will install TensorFlow via pip. Python 3-m venv pip-tensorflow. Next, let's activate the virtual environment. Source pip-tensorflow /bin/activate. Before we install the TensorFlow package, we need to ensure that a couple of packages are up to date. Pip install-U pip setuptools. Now that those TensorFlow dependencies are available, we can install TensorFlow. Pip install TensorFlow. Awesome! TensorFlow is now installed, so let's go ahead and test it out. Drop into a Python shell by running Python. Then, copy and paste the code snippet from the description into the Python shell and hit enter. It works! Next up, Anaconda. Let's start by deactivating the virtual environment by running deactivate. We can create a conda environment and install TensorFlow in one fell swoop with this command, conda create-n conda-tensorflow tensorflow-y. Next, let's activate the environment by running conda activate conda-tensorflow. We can test the TensorFlow installation the same way we did before with the venv install. Drop into a Python shell by running Python, then copy and paste in the code snippet from the description and hit enter. There you have it! You now know how to install TensorFlow on CentOS and some basic usage of TensorFlow. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.